Hello, it's Dan Ball. Some of you probably know this already, but a while ago I was diagnosed with quite a severe allergy to broccoli. But quite a bit of time has passed since then, and I think I might have developed an immunity. Let's find out. It's all right. It's all right.
Call me Duggleby. I tackle issues like Ruggleby. A blend of gentlemanliness and thuggery. I'll class you with some very expensive bubbly. Bloody luxury. Bone cutlery protrudes from your wounds. Buggery. Ooh, a scrummage. Lovely jubbly. A useful excuse to induce you to cuddle me. The two teams squeeze together quite snugly. Rummaging and fumbling with undiscovered subtlety. Beneath the scrummaging, we're being all coupley. I'm roughly as politically correct as little Huckleberry Finn, using epithets no longer customary. I'll get with your ex, then apply for custody of your little buggers, and we'll bugger off to Tuscany. I'm in your cufflinks and tucks, living comfortably. Bloody luxury, being you sucks to be.
Whether you rap, whether you rock, or whether you roll, I insist that you relinquish all control. We're playing rugby and the ball's your soul. So pass it back to Duggleby and we'll all go home.
Rap's raconteur, back on tour. I'll blap a crap review, sacre bleu. That's one fewer wrongdoer. I'm wrongdoer an apology, and I want you to give one to me. If you ever listen to a rapper and it wasn't me, I'll pull off my tracky bottoms and give you a tracheotomy. I'll leave you looking like a child eating broccoli, ticking you off, saying chew your food properly. I operate a strict sick lyrics only policy, so originality is a pretty big priority. I lyrically precede the Iliad and Odyssey. They found my lyric pad within a Celtic monastery. Follow Gilgamesh's genealogy through Ptolemy. Anyone of quality, they're probably just copying me. So are my sonnets prophecy or an anomaly? A little bit of column A, a bit of column B.
Whether you rap, whether you rock, or whether you roll, I insist that you relinquish all control. We're playing rugby and the ball's your soul. So pass it back to Duggleby and we'll all go home.
Dumpo!
Duggleby.
Within a few years, the elephants are gonna die. But they're less important to our ecosystem than a fly.
Why?
All of our actions are ultimately selfish. Even when we help the helpless, we're thinking what we can get out of this. No need for an apology, it's just biology.